Mexican hotel in the middle. I don't know if it's open or not.